Hey Kofi, what's up?
Hey, how's it going?
I'm here for your interview. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
All right, let's get into it. Where are you from?
I'm from Ghana. My dad is from Kwewu and my mom is from Wenchi.
What languages do you speak?
I speak three languages: English, Chi, and Pidgin.
What made you decide to study in the United States?
Mainly because of my major. I'm a computer science major and the US has some of the best programs. They also offer research programs and internships, which are really resourceful.
Why did you choose Calvin University?
Because of a combination of factors. They have a really good computer science program. They also offered me really good financial aid, and my brother was here.
Was this your first time coming to the US?
Yes.
What was your biggest fear before coming here?
Definitely how cold it gets.
What was the first thing you noticed when you arrived in Michigan?
Just how calm and peaceful everything was.
What's one thing you miss most about home?
My family.
What do you love most about your country?
Definitely the food.
Do you get homesick and how do you handle it?
Yes, I do get homesick and I'm blessed that my roommate Jojo makes amazing Ghanaian food, so I cope with the food.
All right, let's talk admissions. What was the application process like as an international student?
It was pretty straightforward, aside from obviously being an international student, you have to think about like the visa and a lot more of the financial document side too.
How did you find out about Calvin?
Mainly through my brother. He was here, he graduated class of 23.
Did you apply to other universities too?
Yep, but I ended up picking Calvin.
Was it hard to get a visa?
Somewhat. Unfortunately, the first time I applied, my visa got rejected. But thanks to help from Calvin and my family and friends, I was able to apply again and then get it a second time.
How did Calvin support you through the visa and I-20 process?
I think they were really quick to send me my I-20 and also with answering any questions that I randomly sent out to them.
What documents do you need to prepare before coming?
Definitely get the I-20 from Calvin. I also had to fill out the DS-160 and pay for and get the service receipt. Aside from that, I also had to get like my passport, get my admissions letter and a couple other financial documents.
How long did it take from application to arrival?
11 months.
Was there anything surprising about the admissions process?
No, not particularly.
Did you apply for financial aid or scholarships?
Yes.
Was it easy to get financial support as an international student?
I would say so.
All right, let's go into campus life. Mm-hmm. What's your favorite place on campus?
Definitely the nature preserve.
How would you describe the campus vibe?
I would say it's calm, kind of whatever you make of it.
What was your first day at Calvin like?
It was surreal. I was just happy to go to every single class and just like trying every single food I could try in the dining hall.
What's a typical day look like for you?
For most days, I have 8 a.m. and a couple classes back to back. So I rush to that. And then in between my classes, I either grab breakfast or lunch with my friends and or study. After that, usually in the afternoons, I have a couple club meetings. And from then, I either end up heading to the gym or like playing intramural soccer with my friends.
Yes. How easy was it to make friends?
I would say it was pretty easy.
Do you hang out more with international students or American students?
International students.
What clubs or organizations are you involved in?
Since freshman year, I've been on Calvin's National Society of Black Engineers, initially as a freshman rep, and this past year as a senator. I've also been on Calvin Student Senate this past year as a team leader, which was really fun. I also get to play Calvin intramural soccer with my friends, and also I'm an active member of both the Black Students Union and the African Students Association.
How are the dorms?
They are really good for freshmen and sophomores, and particularly they are suite style with two rooms on each side.
What's the food like here?
It's pretty good. You get a diverse number of foods that you can pick from.
Do you have a favorite dining hall dish?
Definitely the wings.
Now into academics. What are you studying?
Computer science.
Do you have a favorite professor?
Joy Zutzma.
Are classes challenging?
Definitely.
Do professors understand international students' struggles?
I would say so.
Are group projects ever hard because of cultural differences?
Not particularly.
Have you ever had culture shock in the classroom?
Definitely, just how informal sometimes it gets.
What academic resources do you use the most?
On the physical side, I would say definitely the library and most of the computer science labs. But I also really enjoy Calvin's peer tutoring services in the evening.
Is it easy to ask for help when you're struggling?
Definitely.
What's one class that really surprised you?
Engineering 220.
Now for culture and adjustment, what was the biggest culture shock?
Definitely still the how informal it is in class. Like sometimes you see a student just get up and go out and you're like, wait, what?
What's something Americans do that you found strange at first?
At first, I would say the shoes inside, definitely.
What is one stereotype about the US that turned out to be true?
That turned out to be true. I'll go with just how cold it gets here.
And which one was totally wrong?
I don't know what I thought initially, but everyone here is so nice, so definitely that.
Have you ever felt out of place?
Definitely, but I'm always quick to like ground myself.
How do you stay connected to your culture?
Through the food I eat for sure. And also some of the clubs on campus like ASA, they have a lot of like events that are like tie in and bring in like our culture.
What food do you miss from home?
Eto. Love Eto.
Do you celebrate any cultural holidays at Calvin?
Not particularly, but there are other events and activities that we do that definitely hold the same value still.
Have you taught your friends anything about your culture?
The big one I always say is Charlie, because it means friends, but it's also, it can be used like a filler word like bro or any other word. So.
Now for international student support, how supportive is Calvin's international office?
Really supportive, I would say. They're always like quick to like answer your questions and offer tips.
And what was international orientation like?
It was really fun. Just 3-4 days meeting people, getting introduced to Calvin. It's just really fun.
What's one thing Calvin does well for international students?
Definitely, Calvin definitely provides a very good foundation for the international community to all like meet each other and also like grow together like all your 4 years on campus.
What could Calvin improve?
Definitely getting more Ghanaian food in the dining hall. They had fried plantain in there this past semester, which was really good, so more of that.
Do you feel welcomed here?
Definitely.
Is it easy to get around without a car?
Yes and no.
Is it easy to find a job on campus?
I would say so. If you start it up at the start of the semester, then more likely, yeah.
Have you had any issues with immigration or paperwork?
No.
Are international students allowed to work off campus?
If it's tied in with your major, yes.
Have you done CPT or OPT?
No, not yet.
Now let's talk about the future and personal growth. Mm-hmm. How have you changed since moving here?
I've definitely had to become more independent.
What's one thing you've learned about yourself?
I'm more resilient than I thought I was.
Have you had any travel opportunities while in the US?
I've had a chance to go to Atlanta and Chicago, both for conferences for the National Society of Black Engineers, which I'm just blessed for.
Would you recommend studying abroad to others?
Definitely.
Do you plan to stay in the US after graduation?
There are a couple companies back home that I'm interested in and I like what they do, but I'm really just leaving it up to God.
What do your family and friends think about your journey?
I would say they're proud.
How long has it been since you saw your family?
2 years.
How do you stay connected with them?
Through our WhatsApp group chat, we have that. And also, I just like call them up whenever.
What's your proudest moment at Calvin so far?
Every day, having the chance to be here, studying what I want to study and like following this path.
What advice would you give to a future international student?
Definitely make friends, have fun, join clubs, but stay on task.
Now for a rapid fire round. Mm-hmm. Winter or summer in Michigan?
Summer.
Favorite American snack?
Apple and peanut butter.
One word to describe your experience at Calvin?
Fruitful.
What's your favorite local restaurant?
First Work.
And last but not least, what's your favorite Calvin sports team?
The Calvin's basketball team.
All right, I think that's all that we have for today. Thank you so much.
Thank you.